Today of reckoning is here, Silkmen fans. Today, it's a home game against Trafford FC. 12 points clear at the top. We could win the league by today if we win and Leek lose against Clitheroe, which I think will happen. So, no April Fools, it looks like the Silkmen are going to be champions today. I'm going to go for a 2-0 scoreline. Hopefully, James Berry is back. We've missed him slightly, but last weekend we did it really because we beat Scomersdale 4-1 in their home patch. Do you remember them before last season's title challenges? Yep, I remember them. Too well, but we won't play them ever again next season. They're going to stay down, we're going to go away. This Canadian is the legendary Andy Worth, shouting for the PA system, as he always does. He's an absolute legend. And also, I just want to say a huge sorry to the family and friends of our former chairman, Alan Brophilus, who sadly passed away today. Our thoughts going out to his family and friends. It's been an incredibly difficult time. But hey, we're going to get the win for him today. Hope the Silkmen. Okay, so I'm here with Bo. She's a fellow YouTuber. What do you think? How do you think the season's gone?
The season's gone good for us.
Yeah, Leek have got Clitheroe away, and if they win then and we win, then it's not mathematically confirmed, is it?
Yeah.
Oh yeah. Who's gonna score? Yeah, it's just about going for it and seeing what comes out of it though, isn't it? Yeah, it should. Up the Silkmen.
Up the Silkmen.
And don't subscribe to her vlogs, they're very good. No worries. There we go, boys! Go Silkmen! Who's going to win today? What score is everyone going for today?
3-0.
That's it, boys.
3-1.
And who's going to get to Football League in 4 years' time? That's it, boys. Silkmen!
Silkmen! Silkmen!
Up the Silks, boys!
Oh,
the Silks!
There he is, there we go. What's the score going to be, Deco?
4-0. Win the league. See you later.
That's it, Deco. Say it. Up the
Silks. Signing off. Big Decky signing off.
Hey, Jake, what's the score going to be today?
2-0, Mac.
Who's going to score?
No clue.
Up the Silks, lad.
Take cash for Silks. Wicks, big juicy bar.
Oh, fuck off. Fuck off, Zach. That's it, James. On the way, aren't we?
On the way, mate.
It's a little bit of a common hurry.
Oh, and our Silkmen's all the way.
Here we go. Boys, we're about to kick off the biggest game, and we have won!
Yeah.
Johnny Wexford, Southend of Ireland.
Go on, Dan.
Let's go! Thank you. I mean, some of the big
Get on the pitch, boys! There we go, Handaldo. Come on, boys!
What?
First on.
Come on.
Very best in my life, I think.
Yeah.
Anyway, are you going to the City of Liverpool game next week?
Yeah, should be, yeah. So, yeah.
All right.
Come on!
That's it. We're the champion of the Northern Premier League West Division, boys. All right, if you want to tune into my vlog tonight, you can do. And I'll be doing another one against City of Liverpool next week. So, stay safe, be champ, be the champion! He's champion! He's... And Sivush.